here I am in my hometown, Pordenone. This is the park. And I just back from the Dragon tour. I finished, finally, you would say. And I'm luckily today before I finish, today before yesterday, or one day before yesterday, sorry. I finished the Dragon vid in Venice. Unfortunately, I deleted the vid by doing a nice editing. I deleted, and so the end part is gone. But it finished anyway, and I start a new series. Now is the Diary of a Bee. That would be what is the bee? Look, the bee is gone. You can see here. Yeah. There are no bees. Yeah, so. Here you go. This is magic. This look like a pineal gland or the seed, as you say. So this is my last one. And then I'm gonna leave with a question. What an artist should say with his art? This is the piece of art of these two guys from England. You can see they are really wonderful. One is a present a seed. He said it looked really very much like a pineal gland to me. And but they say it's a seed, it represents life and fertilizing earth. And this is a kind of a dwelling. But let's hear from the author of this, these two guys here.
Hello.
Hello, yeah.
So what it is, I think, is a seed.
But
and the seed represents potential.
Good.
Yeah, and and they're just the rhythm of life and the flow and the infinity of life.
So with your art, what do you want to say to the world in few words?
Love each other.
To love each other.
Yes.
Otherwise we don't evolve.
What's the point?
We just evolve and we don't go back to ground.
Yeah, and okay. Let people be free.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
And also our work is about life. It's about potential. It's about the nature of living things and how anything is possible.
Yeah.
We've done this work in 5 days, and as you can see, it's amazing.
Yeah.
We're really pleased.
Mm. Yeah, really good. Another last question. Since I start a new series, my series is going to be a title of The Diary of a Bee, because the bees are disappearing. You know?
Yeah.
I noticed in this park here, especially, I come often because I'm from here, from Pordenone. And I notice I don't have to do the very first images here and see if there are no bees, but they are disappearing. This year they are not at all.
I've seen three bees today.
Yeah, I'm not asking you why they are disappearing, because I've already done my research and I realized that the bees represent a human being.
Mm.
Like they don't have to be put in a cage inside a box. And somebody said, Einstein said after 4 years something's gonna happen to the earth really bad. But we already see that we don't have pollination, everything. But another great person said that is an example that if you start to put in the box, it's something that in a sense is gonna happen to the human being. In fact, we are gonna put ourselves in the boxes, and we have to get out and get rid of this kind of mentality and free ourselves again with the discovery, I think, that we got and bring up knowledge.
Yeah, that's
well,
right.
Well, say to everybody hello. You say hello to England.
Hello, England.
Hello, Sussex.
And I say hello to all the world because I'm traveling around. And Pordenone is my town, but I think London or England is going to be my world as well. And I think all the world is going to be mine and to everybody. Bye to everybody.
Ciao. Bye. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Oh. This is the... Yeah, I'm Kappa... 22 per gli italiani, K22 for the English. This is another author from Parma, the Parma,
sure.
Italian, and he's made already this kind of dwelling, I call it. I don't know if you can live inside here.
If you talk so good, can I stall a fruit?
Yes,
back,
you can have
the
fruit. Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Typical Italian, you have to get something out of me.
But
it's okay. Say hello to everybody and to Humus Park. What do you want to give to the world with your art, you as an artist?
No, I am not an artist.
Well, everybody inside ourselves, we got a piece of
it's
art.
It's creativity, simply creativity.
Inside the draw, we got a dream, you know?
It begins art when you say, oh, Rossano, very good, I like your form. But I suggest of talk with Pedro, because
Pedro, okay.
He is a very artist.
Oh, artist. So
he's a big artist.
What should an artist bring to the humanity?
Nothing,
you mean? I mean, just leave you. This is your message. You had to leave? Okay. I mean, everybody's got his own view, as long as it's good to me. It's something that has to bring up knowledge. A kind of thing like, see here, they got knowledge to do this thing. Like I have a bit of knowledge by playing my didgeridoo or any other thing. If everybody can bring his knowledge to good purpose, we having a better world from today. And I say hello to everybody to my little channel K22.
No, sempre.
Non le piace?
I am filming from inside.
Ho visto quel movimento lì, signora, venga qua immediatamente a dirmi che cos'è che l'ha fatta arrabbiare, che io se no stanotte non dormo.
Look like a nest. This is the guy, the author behind me.
No, mi dica, okay. Signor, venga qua.
This
venga a sedersi qua dentro, che si sentirà subito meglio.
His partner here.
Ma glielo giuro.
And entertaining other people coming and observing their art. Well, I conclude here.
Brava.
Otherwise it becomes too long. And look how wonderful is this. Well, I'm sitting here.